Thank you for your interest in Zareba brand Energized Fencing. We recognize that building a fence will require a significant investment of time, effort, and money, and we want to help you through the process. As a leader in safe, effective animal control, Zareba is committed to helping you plan the right fence for your needs. We hope you'll find this DVD helpful and invite you to visit our website, www.zarebasystems.com, for further information. What is Zareba brand Energized Fencing? Zareba brand Energized Fencing has been widely used in a variety of locations and can be matched to any animal control need. It is safe, economical, and easy to install, and is ideal for permanent, semi-permanent, or temporary fencing. It can also be effectively used to extend the life of permanent fences and can be used for deer and predator control. Zareba brand Energized Fencing works by creating an electrical circuit that generates an electric pulse. When an animal comes into contact with an electrically charged fence wire, the animal will feel the electric current. This short, safe volt of electricity creates a psychological barrier that trains animals to respect the fence boundary. Energized fencing offers a variety of benefits for new fencing or as an addition to established fencing. These benefits include safety. Energized fencing systems provide a safe alternative to woven wire and barbed wire fences. The electrical charge will not harm animals or humans if they inadvertently come in contact with the fence. Ease of installation. Energized fencing systems install quickly with minimal tools, saving on labor. The planning and installation can be done by one person and typically takes less time of installing traditional fencing. It can also be quickly added on to an existing fence to improve its effectiveness. Low cost. Cost savings are significant when compared to other fencing options, such as wood rail or vinyl fencing, woven wire or barbed wire. Flexibility. Zareba brand systems give you the flexibility to design your own enclosure, whether a portable application, semi-permanent, or to add on to a permanent perimeter fence. Determining your fencing needs. The first step in planning a fence is to define your fencing needs. Ask yourself the following questions. Do you need it to be permanent, 30 to 50 years, semi-permanent, 5 to 20 years, or temporary, less than 5 years? This will help to determine the types of materials you need. What animals need to be contained or deterred? Zareba brand Energized Fencing works for cows, bulls, horses, pigs, goats, sheep, exotics, deer, rabbit, raccoons, coyotes, and more. What is the size of the area you wish to fence? This will help to determine your power needs. Consider your answers as you explore the components you will need for an energized fence. And be sure to visit www.zarebasystems.com to use the handy fence planner tool, which will plan your fence. How do energized fencing systems work? Energized fences create an electric circuit. When an animal touches the electrically charged fence wire, the animal feels the electric current as the charge passes through its body. The charge then continues the circuit through the earth to the ground rod, and then up the ground wire to the ground terminal of the energizer. If the animal and the ground terminal of the energizer are not sufficiently grounded, the path of electric current cannot be completed, and the animal will not feel the shock. Since earth provides half of the electric field circuit, it's crucial to have a properly installed ground circuit. In areas with poor soil and earth grounding conditions, use the two-wire system showed here. Every Zareba brand fence is comprised of just a few components: fence posts, wire, insulators, grounding rod, energizer, and gates. Each of these components will be discussed in detail in the next section. What are the components of a Zareba brand energized fence? A Zareba brand energized fence is an easy-to-install system comprised of several different components. By using different combinations of these components, you can custom design your enclosure to accommodate virtually every fencing need. For your Zareba fence, you'll need the following: Fence posts. Energized fencing systems generally require two different types of posts. Corner posts, used where greater tension occurs in the fence line, such as corners and gates, and line posts, used to support the fence wire between corners. Deciding on the type of fence posts you use will depend on the type of animal you want to contain, whether you are looking for a permanent or temporary system, the terrain you are covering, and how much you would like to spend. Fence post selection will determine the type of insulators you use. Fence post options: T-posts, wood posts, T-posts, step-in posts, rebar posts, round, steel and fiberglass, and pigtail posts. When designing your fence, it is important to remember that corner posts need to be sturdier since they sustain the tension in corners and gates. Line posts only support the wire. Zareba brand produces fiberglass, step-in posts, rebar posts, and pigtail posts in a variety of sizes and colors. T-post and wood posts may be found in most farm or hardware stores. Consider the projected life of your fence and refer to the following post selection guide to determine what posts work best for you. Fence wire. Electric fence wire conducts the electric charge from the fence controller around the length of the fence. Your fence can use high tensile steel wire, poly tape, poly rope, poly wire, or a combination of materials. Poly tape, poly rope, or poly wire can also be added to barbed wire or board fences to create an additional level of control and security. The height and spacing of the wires will vary with the animal you are containing. Some typical wire spacing options are shown here. Position one electrified wire at the animal's shoulder height. This will cause it to hit the fence with its nose, making it back up. Poly tape, poly wire, and poly rope are lightweight and convenient to use, easier to install than metal wire, and can be rewound to use over and over. The bright color is easier to see, so cattle, horses, and other animals recognize it better. It is also very easy to repair and splice. Simply tie two pieces together. In addition, poly tape, poly wire, and poly rope will not rust, and ultraviolet stabilizers reduce breaking or stretching. It is ideal for temporary fencing where animals are rotated for grazing purposes, for stock and pet control, for controlled grazing, and many other uses. Fence insulators. The type of posts you select will determine the type of insulator you choose. Insulators allow you to fasten electrified wire to posts without losing energy through the posts. There are many styles to choose from because the insulator must match both the type of wire and the type of fence post being used. Zareba insulators are molded of high-visibility polyethylene with UV stabilizers for long-lasting protection against ultraviolet light, or durable long-lasting porcelain. Grounding rod. The grounding rod is a critical part of the electric circuit and is used in conjunction with the Energizer. Full instructions for grounding come with Zareba components. Fence Energizer. The Fence Energizer is the heart of your electric fence system and should be selected carefully to match your needs. Zareba brand offers a number of options that provide different levels of power. It can be powered by a 120-volt power source, a battery for remote locations, and solar power. A good rule of thumb is to choose an energizer that has 25% more power than you need to allow for some weeds touching the fence. The cost of operation is low, averaging around 14 cents a month. How to locate the fence energizer? Your energizer should be installed in a clean location, away from direct moisture and sunlight. If you're using an AC energizer, the location should be as close to the power source and the electric fence as possible. It is recommended that you install it indoors or in weatherproof housing. Be sure to install porcelain tube-type insulators or equivalent in the walls of buildings or housings where the fence wires feed through. Never allow the fence wires to come in contact with objects, which may conduct the electric charge to ground. Frequently inspect the area where the energizer is installed and maintain it as a clean and dry environment. Every Zareba brand Energizer comes with complete installation instructions. Gates. Gate openings should be located where people and animals need easy access to barns and pastures. They are constructed either from a single electrified wire line with the use of insulated gate handles, spring gates, or you can use a standard gate with an insulated cable underneath the ground to bring the current to the other side of the gate. More details on each of these components can be found at www.zarebasystems.com. In the section Planning Your Fence, we'll help you determine how many, how much of each of the components you will need. Planning Your Fence. This section has everything you need to plan a custom Zareba brand fence for your property. If you need a high tensile fence, please refer to the instructions found at www.zarebasystems.com or call customer service for installation instructions. For all other fences, you'll need a pencil, paper, calculator, and a layout of the property. Allow 30 minutes to complete this process. You can follow these instructions or use the fencing planning tool found on the Zareba brand website, www.zarebasystems.com. Step 1. Create your layout. Plan your fence layout in advance. Using pencil and a sheet of graph paper, sketch out the area you wish to enclose, noting distances. If your land has rough, stony, or steep areas, consider zigzagging the fence to facilitate installation. Also include in your plan location of buildings or barns that will be enclosed by or adjacent to your fence. Location of fence energizer and electrical source. Trees or other obstacles. Location of water supplies and feeding stations. Low or wet spots. Entrance or exit points where gates are needed. Fence termination points. Step 2. Determine your perimeter length. These distances are based on square-shaped perimeters. The shape of the actual area you are enclosing will affect perimeter length. Step 3. Choose your system components and complete a project checklist. A pre-printed checklist can be printed out at www.zarebasystems.com, is available at Zareba displays at select retail locations, or by calling our customer service department. If you don't have a checklist, simply note each item on a piece of paper. The first step is to record the perimeter distance you calculated in step 2. Select the fence energizer type for your fencing application. Zareba offers you AC, DC, or solar-powered energizers. Consider your perimeter distance when selecting the energizer with the correct power capabilities. After you've selected your energizer, you need to determine the type of line posts needed for your energized fence. Choose from step-in, T-posts, wood posts, or round posts. Take a moment to review the fence post selection guide to make your choices. Next, you'll need to calculate the spacing between the line posts. Typical fencing applications require 12 to 15 feet between posts. You'll also need to calculate the number of line posts for your fence. Figure this out by dividing the perimeter feet number by post spacing. Now you can determine the type of corner posts needed. Normally, corner posts are 8 feet wooden posts set 48 inches in the ground. Since you now know the type of posts and spacing between posts, you can calculate the total number of posts needed for gates, corners, and termination points. Congratulations! You're now finished with post selection and are ready to move on to the fence wire selection. The energized fence wire conducts the electric charge from the fence energizer around the length of the fence. You can choose from aluminum or steel wire, poly rope, or poly tape. Once you've selected the wire type, you are ready to calculate the number of strands needed for your fence. Think about the animals you will be containing for your specific application. Some recommendations are shown here, but for more detailed information, visit www.zarebasystems.com. If you are simply adding to an existing fence, you may only need to add one strand to the bottom to prevent digging under or one at the top to prevent reaching over. Now you're ready to move on to calculating the total feet of wire needed. To do this, multiply the perimeter distance with the number of strands. That's it for the wire. Now it's time to choose the insulators. Remember, the insulators must match both the type of wire and the type of fence posts being used. You'll need to do calculations in this section, one for the line posts and the other for the corner posts. We'll begin for the insulators for the line posts. Refer to the chart to see what type of insulator is recommended for T-posts, wood posts, or rod posts. Write down the one you need for your posts. Now you can calculate the number of insulators needed. Simply multiply the number of fence posts by the number of strands. You'll determine the type of insulator needed for your corner posts the same way. Choose the right insulator for your fence from the chart. And calculate the number of corner insulators needed by multiplying the number of strands by the number of corner posts. You're almost finished. Just two easy steps left: gate handles and your grounding system. To determine how many gate handles you'll need, simply multiply the number of gates by the number of strands. Now, you need to specify your grounding system. Zareba recommends 3 8-foot ground rods, clamps, and 20,000-volt insulated hookup wire. That's it! You've done it! And now you have a list of everything you need for a Zareba Energized fence. If you have any questions or wish to review your list, visit the Fence Planner tool at www.zarebasystems.com or call our customer service department. We hope you have found this DVD helpful in planning your fence. It is important to remember that once it's installed, regular fence maintenance is crucial. You should routinely check your fence to ensure full performance. Keep the fence line free from weeds. Weeds that touch the fence wires draw power from the fence, causing it to lose efficiency. Check for tree limbs or other debris that may be touching the fence. Keep insulators free from cobwebs and dirt. Zareba fence testers will help you ensure that adequate voltage is on the fence. Again, thank you for your interest in Zareba Energized Fencing. For further information, we encourage you to visit our website at www.zarebasystems.com or call our customer service department.